Good morning, Titan Nation. Today is Tuesday, October 1st. Happy October, everybody. A couple of morning announcements. To start with today, there is Titan Time. You already knew that. Make sure you know where to go. Juniors and seniors only. It's an opportunity to be our student board representative. There is a non-voting position for one junior or senior from each of the high schools in Shelby County. It's a big commitment. You go to all those school board meetings. They're a little shorter this year, though. And you kind of weigh in on what's going on in school and you speak for the people. It looks great on a college application, but it's also a lot. So something to think about. Applications are available in the main office. Seniors, this Thursday, there's gonna be a class meeting during Titan Time, so no need to be signed up for that, just something to put on your radar. Good luck to our seniors taking the ACT today, and everybody else, seniors taking the ACT today, which means our bells are off today. After these morning announcements, you're not going to hear anything else from me, I think, okay? At least until everybody's finished testing. In sports action today, we got boys soccer away at Carroll County. And that is all the announcements for today. Pretty quick. Have a great day, everybody. Y ahora los anuncios en español. Hoy es martes, el primer día del octubre. Feliz octubre a todos. En los anuncios hoy, no se olviden que tenemos el Titan Time. Asegúrense que sepan dónde ir. Algunos estudiantes de grado 12 van a presentar el examen ACT hoy. Entonces todos necesitamos quedarnos callados en el segundo piso, especialmente alrededor de las clases de Ms. Peterman y el Mr. Mahedi. También no vamos a poner las campanas hoy porque necesita quedar callado en la clase, en los salones donde están presentando el examen. Un acordito a los en grado 12 que el jueves, en vez de tener Titan Time, van a tener una reunión para todo su grado. Y en los deportes, hoy el equipo de fútbol con los muchachos va a jugar fuera en Carroll County. Buena suerte, muchachos. Y esos son todos los anuncios para hoy. Espero que todos ustedes pasen un feliz lunes. Hasta luego. Bye.